We're getting our first look at some of the damage left behind after a tornado hit Morehouse on Sunday morning. The EF3 Twister is one of six confirmed tornadoes to hit the heartland during Sunday's storms. According to the National Weather Service, this tornado had peak winds of up to 140 miles an hour and carved a path of damage more than 19 miles long.